Welcome back to BK42 channel. Today I want to show something different and very innovative. This is the ZipForce Slim, a new generation all-in-one electric bicycle kit that transforms any bicycle into an electric bike. It is simple to use and very easy to install. No special tools or mechanical skills are required to assemble it. Let's start with the installation. It can be installed to almost all conventional bicycles. A few tools are required to install the mounting device. All necessary tools and step-by-step installation process are very well explained in the English manual. The ZipForce can be installed in the front or the rear wheel, and it's completely wireless, which is really cool. Yes, there is no single cable dangling, so it is perfect to keep the bike original and clean. Another thing I really like about the ZipForce kit is that I can add to my custom bike keeping its original look, or you can install it in an old bike like this one. It takes about 30 minutes to assemble the kit. You will find in the box the ZipForce itself, a Bluetooth pedal sensor, a battery charger, a very high quality aluminum phone holder, a ZipForce mount, a carrying bag, and the user manual. Once the kit is installed, simply adjust the ZipForce pressure on the wheel. Turn it on and start cycling. There is no throttle and the pedal assist sensor works really well. You can use it without the mobile app, but the app has many additional features such as turning the lights on and off, speedometer, distance, and pedal assist modes. It has a top speed of 25 km per hour. Another great advantage of this kit is the easy removal of the ZipForce Slim while leaving the bike unprotected. You can charge it on your bike or anywhere else. An outstanding portability. ZipForce hasn't forgotten the practical carrying bag. The ZipForce Slim is an integrated battery, controller, and motor system that's very well designed and works very well. I honestly wasn't expecting it would work, but it's flawless. The 250 watt motor is powerful and can easily climb slopes. It is designed to convert any bike into an e-bike that complies with the EU e-bike regulations. It will never go faster than 25 km per hour. You have to keep cycling to keep it active. The app is intuitive and easy to use. The ZipForce kit is perfect for anyone looking to easily convert to an e-bike. Someone who has already a great bike and wants the convenience of an electric motor drive. Or someone like me who wants to convert a custom bike into an e-bike. No frame mods or bulky cables hanging around. It's important to remember that this kit is suitable for conventional bikes. So if you have a bike with fat tires, you will need to make some changes to make it happen. And be careful, this may void your warranty. The ZipForce Slim is priced at 590 euros and will only ship in Europe for the time being. Minimum range is 20 km and maximum range is 40 km. It comes with a 4 ampere charger, so you can charge it in less than 3 hours. It looks good on the bike and it sounds really cool. Check this out! It weighs only 2 kg, so it doesn't change your riding style much. It's made in Sweden, from very high quality materials. To see all ZipForce models, visit zipforce.se. That's it for today. If you have any questions about the ZipForce kit, let me know in the comments below. I will do my best to answer you as soon as possible. Cheers!